아무리 바빠도 한번 만납시다. What do you think this sentence means? Read this sentence without 아무리 바빠도 한번 만납시다. 바빠도, although you are busy, let's meet once. 도 after verb means although. 아무리 is used to emphasize 도. No matter how busy you are, let's meet once. 아무리 자도 졸리네요. Read this sentence without 아무리. 자도 졸리네요. 도 means although I sleep, I still feel asleep. 아무리 is used to emphasize 도. No matter how much I sleep, I still feel asleep. 아무리 외로울 지언정, 다시는 결혼하지 않을 거야. Read this sentence without 아무리. 외로울 지언정. 을지언정 also means although I am lonely, 다시는 결혼하지 않을 거야. I will never get married again. 아무리 is used to emphasize 을지언정. No matter how lonely I am, I will never get married again. 아무리 망각증이 있을망정, 약속을 잊지는 마세요. Read this sentence without 아무리. 망각증이 있을망정. 을망정 also means although you have the symptom of forgetfulness, don't forget the promise. 아무리 is used to emphasize 을망정. No matter what kind of symptom of forgetfulness you have, don't forget the promise. Use 아무리 to emphasize 도 을지언정 을망정. 도 을지언정 을망정 mean although. 어머니는 아무런 말도 않고 나를 보기만 했다. 아무런, you see, 니은 발음 간수는 this shows. 아무런 is used as adjective before noun. 아무런 is always put before noun. And you need to have negative word after 아무런. 아무런 can be equivalent to English as any and an is not. In English, people say not any, but in Korean, people say any not. English is opposite to Korean in structure. So, 아무런 말도 않고 나를 보기만 했다. My mother only saw me without saying any words. 나는 남자친구를 보고 아무런 느낌도 없었다. You have 아무런 before 느낌, 느낌 is noun. 없다, negative word. After I see my boyfriend, I didn't have any feeling. 아무러면 친구가 나를 배신할까? 아무러면 means whatever happens. No matter what happens, will my friend betray me? 아무러면 어때? No matter what happens, what would it matter? It doesn't matter. 그냥 나와 같이 있어 만져. Just be together with me only, please. 그냥 just 나와 같이 together with me 있어. Be only, please. Thank you very much.